now continue in our time of community meditation. And so we assume that posture, that position that most supports us and opens us to the life flow that moves through us. We are open physically, mentally, and emotionally by becoming quieter, more still. Increasingly present. And we are aided in this by taking several slow deep breaths. And with each exhalation, our head and neck and shoulders, our entire body and being relax more completely. Enjoy this moment more fully. And please know that at the end of our spoken meditation, we will allow the fruit of this time to deepen further in 3 minutes of silence. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Psalm 23:6. In your mind's eye, journey back some 2,900 years to a far land, to another's home, and sit down together with the psalmist, the Hebrew poet who wrote these words. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. We may not be certain of the poet's true name, or age, or even gender, but we do know he or she lived and breathed like you and me, most likely loved as you and me. And we absolutely know this man, this woman, prayed as we do now. More rightly, it is we who've learned how to pray by this ancestor's example. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. This is a prayer of affirmation. A prayer not of beseeching or wishing or longing, but a prayer of truth. A clear, powerful statement of being. Our psalmist knows that goodness inhabits each day of life. Sitting here now with the poet, may we know with them that same everlasting, pervading goodness which imbues each moment of our lives. We feel goodness, we perceive goodness, we are goodness made manifest. Mercy is another word for acceptance. Mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, writes the ancient scribe. Wherever we are, whatever life brings our way, we are accepted and acceptable. We are forgiven and forgivable. We are loved and, yes, lovable. Look into the eyes of the poet. See in those eyes the calm, embracing, accepting presence of God. Sense within yourself this same divine presence, a presence of peace transcending all human understanding, but fully open to our human experience, open to you, open to me, here, now. Our practice is affirming goodness. Our prayer is knowing acceptance for ourselves and one another. Our power is rooted in the truth of oneness and unity. Our prosperity is increased as we live with open hearts, open minds. Silently, silently with the psalmist, say these words with him, with her. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And now silently, repeat them twice more, moving more deeply into the peace, into the stillness of blessed silence. several good deep breaths. Take several life as good breaths. And draw yourself fully back into this present moment. And as the lights come up,